Assalamu alaikum. Today we will study the heart. Look at this unique bump, which pumps blood to all your body parts. Let's look at the heart, the structure of the heart, and how it works. Look at your red blood cells flowing inside your blood vessels. Your heart is pumping them in the vessels. The heart is working. While you are exercising, your heart is pumping blood. Look at the structure of the heart. It has two layers, one in the outside, one in the inside. It is mainly made of muscles, cardiac muscles. The heart has four chambers. Two atria and two ventricles. Two chambers in the upper part, two atria, and two chambers in the lower part, two ventricles. Blood is pumped from atria to ventricle through valves. We have two AV valves and we have two semilunar valves. The blood will come back from the body and enters to your right atrium. Then it will go down to the right ventricle. Then it will go to the lungs through the pulmonary artery to bring oxygen. After the blood is supplied with oxygen, it returns back to the heart through the left atrium, then to the left ventricles, then to the aorta to go to all your body parts. All your cells are supplied with oxygen. This is done in one heartbeat. Your heart is pumping all the time. It is pumping through the day, years, and all of your lifespan. But sometimes things may went wrong and some coronary arteries are blocked. A heart attack or angina may occur. That's why we have to keep our heart healthy to keep working well and supply all our cells with oxygen and nutrients to stay functioning and healthy. The pathway of the blood. From where to where the blood goes through the heart. رح يجي حبايبي البلد. من وين؟ رح يجي البلد من البادي through the vena cava. عندنا superior vena cava وinferior vena cava. الفينا كافا مع مين موصولة؟ رح يجي يصبوا وين؟ في الرايت اتريوم. رح يجي يصبوا في الرايت اتريوم. فالبلد رح يجي من البادي للفينا كافا يدخل على الرايت اتريوم. Then it will go down to the right ventricle. Through what? ايش الفالف اللي بين الاتريا والفنتريكل؟ اللي هو الاي في فالف، التراي كاسبيد فالف. Through this valve. بعدين the blood will be pumped from the right ventricle. لوين هيو؟ في البالمونري ارتري. To where? It will go to the lungs. To get oxygen. Then it will come back. Come back through what? Through the pulmonary vein. لوين؟ لأي جهة؟ Left atrium. Then it will go down to the left ventricle by what? كمان عندي الـ AV valve الثاني اللي هو الـ bicuspid valve. لما when the blood reaches the left ventricle, it will go through the semilunar valve to the aorta. It will go to all of the body parts. This is the circulation that blood will go, the pathway that the blood will go through the heart. Let's see again. The blood will go, it will come from the body in the vena cava to the right atrium. It will go down to the right ventricle. It will go through the pulmonary artery to the lungs. Then it will come back from the lungs through the pulmonary vein to the left atrium, left ventricle. Then it will go to the body through the aorta. This is the double circulation. From heart to lungs, back to the heart, then from heart to the body, back to the heart. This is why we have double circulation in humans. Look at the blood. It is pumped by the heart. The heart is contracting. The heart is a muscular tissue. It relaxes and contracts to pump the blood. The blood بيجي من البادي to the right side, then it goes to the lung, then it comes back to the left side carrying oxygen, and from the left side it will go to the body. So one circle to the lung, one circle to the body. That's why we call circulation in humans double circulation. نرسم مع بعض. We have two atria, two ventricles. حبايبي في عنا AV valve, AV valve. Between the atria and the ventricle, we have the AV valve. We have blood vessels connected. هون عندي الفينا كافا, هون عندي بالمونري artery, هون عندي بالمونري vein, وهون في عندي الأيورتا. بغض النظر عن in the reel, you have to memorize the name of each chamber blood vessel. كمان في عندي إيش؟ في عندي septum. It separates the right side from the left side. كمان في عندنا semilunar valves غير الـ AV valves. في عندي semilunar valve هون between the right ventricle and the pulmonary artery. وفي عندي semilunar valve هون between the left ventricle and the aorta. هاي الـ AV valve الأول, هاي الـ AV valve الثاني. طب وين السيميلونر فالفز؟ هاي السيميلونر فالف الأول وهي السيميلونر فالف الثاني. We have four valves, two AV valves and two semilunar valves.